in your room. Have you ever thought that maybe there's a ghost that's haunting you? Have you heard the night wind howling as your curtains blow around? Does your door ever creak open, but there's no one to be found? Ghoulish ghosts eat black and toast. They drink tea and read the post. Some are friendly, most are mean. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. Ghoulish ghosts have creepy eyes. They play tricks and terrorize. Some are sad, most are mean. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. Once you get in bed, just listen. You will hear the faintest cries. Better pretend that you're sleeping, lest they trouble you all night. Better tiptoe through the hallways and hope you don't make a sound. If a ghoulish ghost can hear you, he will always be around. Ghoulish ghosts eat black and toast. They drink tea and read the post. Some are friendly, most are mean. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. Ghoulish ghosts have creepy eyes. They play tricks and terrorize. Some are sad, most are mean. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. In the shadows, they are gibbering, whispering. Some so sad, you may hear troubled whimpering. All the others are snickering, bickering. Are you listening? In the dark, their eerie eyes will be glimmering. Sudden cold will leave you arctic shivering. You'll feel them as they pass by you slithering. Ever lingering, ever lingering. Ghosts eat black and toast. They drink tea and read the post. Some are friendly, most are mean. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. Ghoulish ghosts have creepy eyes. They play tricks and terrorize. Some are sad, most are mean. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream. If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream.
If you spot a ghoulish ghost, don't scream.